our progress in this tournament. I don't know. The most important win was the first win, so we get our self-confidence. And so far we play very confident basketball and we try our best and so far we win all games. There are always a pressure when we play in Lithuania, so because this country is basketball country, Lithuanian people always expect medals, so it's quite a responsibility for us. So we try not to disappoint them and to play as hard as we can. Coaches work very well. We know our teammates, we are friends in life. My performance, I got some injury. I had a surgery appendix, so it's difficult for me because I didn't have many practice. In this tournament, the first game was not good for me, the second game too. But those two games, previous two games, I don't know, I started to feel pretty well, make some shots, pass. It's quite good for me. I guess I'm 90%, I can perform. The most difficult for us to play against will be Croatia. You know Šarić, he's all-around player, so he's the best player in our generation. So it's difficult for us to play against him because he's a very smart player. We must talk in defense, play hard as we can, and that's it. To play in the final, it meant a perfect feeling for us because our crowd expects, like I said, medals. So it will be an awesome feeling.